Good morning, my dear students. How are you? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Yes, this is your maths class, and you know that we are revising our chapter number 4th edition, right? Yesterday we revised our addition sums without regrouping, then addition sums with regrouping, and then we arrange the numbers and then add the sums. Okay, so we revised yesterday these three topics. Okay, in today's class we are going to revise our next topic, that is estimation. Okay, estimation, it means it's near about or approximate values. Okay, so this estimation does not give the exact values. Okay, by this we don't get the exact value or exact answer, but we find the near about answer. Okay, so in estimation, estimate the sums by rounding off the numbers to the nearest 10. In this type of questions, first of all we have to estimate, or we have to round off the given numbers to the nearest 10. इनके अंदर हम क्या करेंगे, सबसे पहले हमें क्या करना है, सम फाइंड आउट करना है, बट डायरेक्ट हम इसका सम नहीं करेंगे, बट वी हैव टू राउंड ऑफ दीज नंबर्स टू द नियरेस्ट 10 एंड देन वी फाइंड इट्स आंसर और देन वी फाइंड इट्स सम. ओके, सो वी हैव टू राउंड ऑफ दिस नंबर टू द नियरेस्ट 10. ओके, सो लेट्स डू इट. फर्स्ट नंबर इज 363, and you know that we have to round off this number to the nearest 10. Okay, so its 10th place digit is 6. So in which between which two tens this 363 lies? 63. 63 lies between 60 and 70. Okay, 60 and 70, and we write this three same number on the both the sides. Okay, so or we can write it as we can do it by another method also, that yes, at which place we have to round off the given numbers? At 10th place we round karenge. So we write this 10th place digit as it is on the left hand side, and its successor number on the right hand side pe hum iska successor number write karenge, और वी कॉल इट नेक्स्ट नंबर. सो यहाँ पे क्या आएगा हमारा, 7 आएगा, राइट. 6 का सक्सेसर क्या होगा हमारा, 7. सो वी कैन राइट हियर 7. नाउ हाउ मेनी डिजिट्स आर हियर आफ्टर दिस 6? 1. सो वी राइट हियर 110 ऑन बोथ द साइड्स. नाउ व्हाट अबाउट दिस 100 प्लेस डिजिट? वी राइट दिस 100 प्लेस डिजिट 3 ऑन बोथ द साइड्स एज इट इज, बट वी राइट इट ऑन इट्स 100 प्लेस. हम इसको यहाँ पे 100 प्लेस पे है, सो हमें ये दोनों साइड्स में 100 प्लेस पे ही राइट डाउन करना है. इट मीन्स दैट दिस 363 लाइज बिटवीन 360 एंड 370, बिकॉज वी हैव टू राउंड ऑफ द नंबर्स टू द नियरेस्ट 10, राइट. सिमिलरली नाउ वी कंपेयर द डिजिट्स. अभी हमें क्या करना है, कंपेयर करना है डिजिट 4 विद 5, एंड वी कंपेयर इट्स वन प्लेस डिजिट. Why we compare one space digit? Because we have to round off the number to the nearest 10, and we compare its one place smaller digit. ठीक है, इसकी जो one space छोटी digit होती है, हम उसको compare करते हैं with 5, because 5 is a mid value. Okay, so we compare it with 5, and we can see it clearly that this 3 is less than 5. Right, this 3 is less than 5, it means that this number will move to the smallest side. This is smallest and this is biggest number, so this is smallest side and this is biggest number. So this 3 is less than 5, ye chota hai 5 se, so ye number hamara kahan hai, round off hoke 300. So this 363 round off to 360. Okay, now similarly we do 227. 227 हम सॉल्व करेंगे, राइट. नाउ यस right? Now we compare its ones place digit. अब हम क्या करेंगे इसकी ones place digit को compare करेंगे with what? With 5. Okay? Now we compare its ones place digit and at ones place we have given 7. Now we compare its ones place digit with 5 and we can see that this 7 is greater than 5. This 7 is greater than 5. It means that this number will round off to the 30. Right? It means 227 becomes now 230. So we write here. Yes, we write here its round off values. This 363 becomes now 360 and this 227 becomes 230. Right? Now we add these two numbers. Okay? Now we add these two numbers. So 0 plus 0 is 0. 6 plus 3 is 9. 3 plus 2 is 5. So 500 is our answer after the estimation. Okay? So we estimate the sum after rounding off the numbers to the nearest 10. Okay? Yes, our next step is estimate the sum by rounding off the numbers to the nearest 100. Now, we round off the numbers to the nearest 100. In the previous question, we round off the numbers to the nearest 10. And in this question, we round off the numbers to the nearest 100. Okay, both are the same. Okay, dono same hi tarah ke hain. There's a little difference between these two. Okay, now we add these two numbers, but we can't add them directly. First of all, we have to find its estimate values of the round of these numbers to the nearest 100. Okay, so let's find out 868 and 123. Okay, now between which two hundreds this 868 lies? 868 कौन से 200 के बीच में lie कर रहा है? It lies between 800 and 900. This 868 lies between 800 and 900. कैसे find out किया हमने? Yes, we round off the numbers to the nearest 100 place. So, हम 100 place digit को as it is लिखेंगे, right? On the left hand side. And we write its successor number or we call it the next number. We write its successor number on the right hand side. Okay? We write here 9. Now, there are two digits behind this 8. So, we write here 2 zeros. Okay? Two digits se to humne 2 zeros write down kar diye in both the sides. Dono sides mein. So, it means that this 868 lies between 800 and 900. Now, it's time for comparing. Right? Comparing the digit. But which digit we have to compare with 5? Yes, kaun si place ko compare karenge? Now we compare its one place digit less than its actual place where we have to round off the numbers. Jis place pe round off karna hai, usse ek place choti wali ko hume compare karna hota hai. So now we compare its 10th place digit with 5. And we can see that this 6 is greater than 5. This 6 is greater than 5. It means that this number will be rounded to the bigger one. Okay? Ye jo number hai, wo kaun si side jayega? It moves to the bigger side. It means ki ye round off hoke kahan pe aaya? 9. Right? Now, similarly, we do this 123. 123 ko bhi hum isi tarah se karenge. Kaise? It is clearly visible that 123 lies between 100 and 200. 100 and 200 ke beech mein lie karta hai 123. Agar aise fir bhi kisi bacche ko clear nahi hota hai, to aap aise bhi kar sakte hain ki kaun si place pe hamara aayega 100? 100 place pe round off karna hai hame, so 100 place ki digit ko 1 ko humne as it is likha. इसका यहाँ पे क्या आएगा राइट हैंड साइड पे इसका सक्सेसर नंबर. सो 1 का सक्सेसर क्या होता है 2. 1 के बाद क्या आता है 2. तो यहाँ पे हमने 2 लिख दिया. देन 2 डिजिट्स थी तो 2 जीरोस हमने दोनों साइड्स मार्क कर दी हैं. राइट, नाउ वी कंपेयर इट्स डिजिट करेगा, कहां पे मूव करेगा, स्मॉलर नंबर की तरफ. इट मींस दैट 123 विल राउंड टू द 100. ओके, सो वी राइट हियर 100. यस, नाउ ऐड दीस टू नंबर्स. अब हम इन नंबर्स को ऐड करेंगे. 0 प्लस 0 इज 0, 0 प्लस 0 इज अगेन 0, एंड 9 प्लस 1 इज 10. सो 1000